Hey, I'm Dorian. Is that hilarious? Is that funny?
I don't know why you all, it's so like segmented your words.
Hey.
It's always like, hey, pause, I'm.
It's a little
pause, beat. Pause. Lots of pauses.
Can we get into it?
Okay, sorry.
Jesus, I got shit to do today. All right. I'm Dorian, joined as always by my partner in crime, my Laurel to my Hardy.
I don't know. Ashley. I'm a celebrity men's wear stylist.
She kind of knows things about men's style. Anyways, guys, today we're talking about the best budget-friendly chinos that you should own.
Woohoo! So first off, like Dorian said, you do not need to spend a lot of money on Cheetos. It's one of those...
Cheetos!
I said Cheetos!
Cheetos.
Maybe I was thinking about Cheetos.
You said Cheetos.
I'm hungry.
You absolutely said there was a T in there.
Chinos are one of those items that you do not need to invest a ton of money in. So I'm really excited because I've already nailed down a couple brands that I love.
Yeah,
and I use them all the time. I use them for you, for clients. Okay, so there are two brands that I love the most when it comes to chinos.
And this is for every body type.
Every body type.
Drum roll, please. What's the one? What's one of them?
Uniqlo is one of them.
Why?
Okay, so Uniqlo, all of their color options that they offer in their chinos, fantastic. The fit, perfect. Like literally the construction's perfect. And I've used them, I get them for Dorian all the time. He has a couple of them that have lasted him for years.
5 years,
yes,
6 years.
They don't fade. They do not fade like some other brands out there. Well, they'll fade a little. No, they fade a little bit.
Everything will fade eventually.
Yeah, of course. So your navies and your blacks, like the darker colors, you just want to make sure to wash them in a cold wash with dark color detergent for dark colors, and then air dry them always. And then that will prolong the life of your chinos. And what's really nice about Uniqlo is they hem your pants for free.
They have a free hemming service at their stores, which is really great. Yes. It's normally a couple of dollars if you go to a tailor, but frankly, when you're buying them and get them hemmed right there, I mean, what more could you ask for? But
so they're a great, great brand in terms for their chinos.
Quality is high for the price. Price is good, not crazy expensive.
Nope.
And they have a lot of options for a lot of different sizes for every guy out there under the sun, and free hemming. Literally best of the best as far as I'm concerned.
Now, if you can spend a little bit more money or you want to, I really like J. Crew. So J. Crew, they have a slim fit style of chino.
And
then they have a slim straight style of chino, which is fantastic if you are a bigger gentleman. Because bigger gentlemen, you know, if you're broader, you got a little bit of tummy or a little bit of thighs, you want to wear a straight fit. But if you are on the slimmer side to a regular build, their slim fit chinos, fantastic. So both styles, really, really love them. The, like I said, the color choices are fantastic.
Pretty.
Construction is great.
Good. Very high.
It's a thicker cotton canvas material chino cloth. So it sits really, really nicely.
Yep. What do you think about like other kind of fast fashion-y brands like H&M, Zara?
Zara, I don't like their chinos, and H&M, I actually don't really like their chinos either. And the reason being for both of them is that the material is really thin. So it's like a super thin cotton material that is not flattering on men at all.
All right, guys, guess what? We've linked all of Ashley's favorite chino pants, plus a chino pant fit guide that we did a little while ago for how your chinos would fit regardless of your body type, and some outfit ideas for your chino pants as well. All linked in the description below. Ash.
That's it.
Great. Glad you can impart some knowledge onto the guys. Thumbs if you liked this video. Subs if you loved it. We'll see you in the next one.
Bye.
Bye.